just playing. Right. Actually made some progress last time. After the fucking ever of not doing anything. So instead of me dreading playing this again, I'm actually quite excited. So many places to go. There's not really so many places to go. I think there's two. I hope there's two. I think I need to find one. Oh yeah, I bought that. I'll keep these cells then. Hold on. So that means there's three big places then. If there's three gravestones. Oh, I probably should have used those cells to try out the chalice thing. Then again, current burst. Because I don't know what the fuck it is. I have no bullets, do I? I don't think I have much blood vials. I'll go up and kill that dude. Otherwise the bullets. Easy bullets. Why have I done this? I went the wrong place. Whoops. Reset. What a donut. Used to go into that place. I hope there's nothing else there. There's nothing else. Absolutely. I thought I missed this tombstone though. Cathedral, that's what I need. I'm a hunter. So I'll go and kill that dude, then... Oh yeah, I opened that gate, didn't I? Ah, yeah. Oh, and then I got killed by that douchebag. That was annoying. That was so annoying. One friggin' hit. And he put me in a sack and took me back to that friggin' horrible place. Friggin' mental, that. I was just like, what the fuck is going on? Rapist. I'm going to get raped. Luckily that didn't happen. Thank fuck for that. Right, we'll hit. Quick. Get used to it. Fuck you. Might kill him. I will kill him. Eventually. Oh, no. Is it that freaking thing with the sack? You're not right. Sounds like it's fucking doing something. kill him. Yeah, I guess shield themselves from killing them, don't they? They'll come down. Definitely you, wasn't it? Yeah. He just fuck her up. Don't be taking me back to that fucking shitty place. You better not. That jump. You know when they just fuck you up? They just completely change the pattern. This is something that's completely different to Dark Souls 2. They had a constant pattern. Near enough every time, near enough. Might have threw something in once in a while. This time, every fucking time they change it up. Developers were definitely like, yeah, this ain't hard enough. Let's just fuck with everyone. Thing is, I don't want, he will come through that doorway, I know he will. I don't want to get into a battle with him. Throws that in, a random fucking axe kick. Die. Completely random, not seen that yet. Just to be a douche, look at you. You got no dick. I hate footsteps in this game. Fucking knew it. I knew it. What are they fucking like fast footsteps? And like these douchebags. Game could make you so paranoid. I knew I could hear something. This is so strange, stupid. How these are even taking out. Scared again. But I know they freaking link up, don't they? So that they should be up here. Something I have to watch out for. I actually don't know how to do a sneak attack. Very deceiving. must have done somehow creep up on me. He's the fucking problem. The only way of knowing how to do a sneak attack is I actually don't have a clue. Right, I think that should be there, won't it? Yeah, fucking basically looking at me. He's in an annoying position. Okay, I'll alert this guy to the library.
Oh!
Fucking hell! A bit unfair, wasn't it? I can't remember how I killed this dude last time. Went right through that whole thing. Fucking Lord Sutton, man, look at that. That bastard would have snuck out on me, at least I know there's a dog there now. Why is he looking up here? It's him who I want to kill, because he's going to be annoying. There with a fucking cross. I have a feeling I'm going to die. Just the way I fucking wanted it. Right, here's the doggy down there. Stay there, stay. Okay, now. Go back. I don't want to fight today. I'd love to go back around the other way and kill that dog. He didn't interfere and just fight him down there, but this is I can see a dog doesn't mean there's nothing else there, so I'm fucking describing something else possible. You're a fucking bad man, you aren't you? Oi. Did I say you could go? Get back to where you were. He's got like lock-on abilities. I dodge side with him. Fuck you, Bellend. Give me something. You know what, I'll take that. Can't get through that gate. Okay, so that's a new place. Two of them actually. I don't even want to open that, to be honest. Is there something there? Did I get that? Oh yeah, there's something. Jumping down from there like you expect me to. Oh! Well. Isn't that nice? There's loads of shit in there, but it's all bulk. No. It looks like we've got only two. Oh no. One's enough. I keep wondering why they ring me bell, will that come up there? I mean, will there be another person to help me? And come out like here? I don't know. Probably. I just don't think. Oh, well, he's fighting something down there. I'm aware what he's fighting. Time for all, very fucking helpful. No idea what that means. Why are these things never clear? Beware of ammo. Oh, is there another way to get to it? Like, you come up this way and go down this way. Right, okay, I know there's a dude up here. Oh. Ah, thank you very much. There's a dude there. This one's different though, he's black. And he has a cross. Are you a wizard? Oh, don't like that. Oh, there's two of them. Two of them, therefore they mustn't be that difficult. They're most likely just very annoying. Excuse me, are you a wizard? What? See your attack. Is that it? Ooh! Deceptive. See, I was right, you are annoying. Quite quick, these ones. I don't like. I'm a person. What the fuck did that do? Oh. You take off a lot. It's a bit too old. Don't tell me there's a boss in here. Fuck off. Obviously means there's a boss in there. This is so misty, stop being blind. No wolves on the wall, is there? That cannot be be that simple. If I die here, I'm gonna be well annoyed. Check the other side first, because that looks a bit iffy. See, I want to go through that door, but I've got enough souls to actually do something, so I'm not sure. Okay, there's something around here. Secret, whatever, that guy died. Secret something. I need to be prepared to fucking leg it. There's a hunter here. What one? I really don't want to risk it. If I see him, I'm legging it. Don't fancy it, to be honest. At all. I'm gonna quit while I'm ahead. And I'm gonna go and use these cells. I don't want to open the gate, do I? No. I could do all that again, that might be too fast. Seems like there's a few ways to bloody go now. Saying anything different?
Ah, oh, the hunt this year is a safe bet. If you find any sane survivors, because there's nothing.
Fancy that. Not with all these souls. And the fact that I want to level up one level. And was there anything I wanted to buy? Oh yeah, the telephone, I have to do that. Oh yeah, I couldn't buy the paper last time, could I? So that's what that blade must have done. Oh yeah, there was that, I remember that. But I wanna buy... When I already... Yeah, I have. Forgot about them. Oh, shit.
Welcome. What is it? Very well. Let me.
Strength book. Yeah. See if we can give that a try now. Then. Probably go back to my freaking whip anyway, because I'm just used to playing the game like with it. Seems as though it would do a fair bit of damage. Yeah, I can upgrade that, can I? I haven't got them to, fuck it. Five more. Don't mind upgrading that once. No, I'll leave them there. Two of these. Oh, okay, yeah. Right. It's really used in a holy chalice ritual. An exquisite. I will remove quickly after death, or perhaps even before I use to unlock the seal of the old labyrinth. Hinter tombs. Materials and one of the basic ingredients used in this knife. Okay. What are we using? Basic material. So, fuck it. unsure, uncharted territory. I have no idea what's going on. At all. Hopefully it's not too scary.
Otherwise I will shoot myself.
Back over to the paddock. Layer 1. Okay. Well. Light lamp. The lamp has been lit. Let us continue. Screw it then, let's go. Hey buddy. Okay. Let's give this thing a whirl. Dude up there. Oh. I want to come back. I want to see what that was. I don't know if it was a guy or something hard. Just a dude. Fucking hell, how hard did it even hit that? kill it in one go. I was hoping it wasn't going to be one of them. Bit of space then, so that wasn't too bad. Okay, I'll just go up and check this out. Okay. So I was hoping it would all be like really low level things. I've seen the rats and those shitty looking things, but then I just seen that. That looks a bit iffy. Ah, okay. That'll be if I fall down, I'm guessing. I'll have to come out there. I guess I should probably clear everything down there out before I fall. Anything else down there? Dude, it will mess her up, I know he will. That's his job, he is the messer up. What can they go through so far? douche. An enemy I have not faced before, accompanied by a little douche. That's not good. He's fast for a fat guy. Enemies don't like respawn or anything like that. It's too open. Probably just fall down. Respawn, that is good. That looks like oil. Wonder if we could hit that and... oh, whatever. Oh yeah, you haven't got a freaking bow and arrow on this, have you? You can't like free aim. I don't think you can free aim. That'd be cool. Might be able to with the friggin' rifle actually, the long rifle. I got one of them. No. Throw this at me, why don't you? That's fine. Completely prepared for this. Not much. Obviously had no chance of doing that. It's open now. Everything's fucking alive again, which is a bit of annoying. But I'm not going to be able to do that with no fucking life or anything like that. I'm hoping if I go back to that, it'll be I won't have to freaking. I basically can just go straight to the boss. That'd be handy. I've been taking friggin' things out. I don't know. Whatever. Oh well, I guess that'll do for now. I don't know how long I've been playing this friggin' game, but it's felt like a very long time, and it's felt like I'm no way near fucking finishing it. No way, freaking man. Let's check if we go on load game. Have I really only been playing this for 16 fucking hours? Really? It's felt like about 50? No, more like 20 odd. Ugh, screw it.